was safe, but the neighbors, some people didn't know who had